We are on Macmillan, and the killer is Rebecca Butts. Hi guys, I'm trying to be as, or trying to talk slowly. Oh my god, I'm so glad that I'm getting juiced. And he juiced me, so he's leaving. Wow, that was actually a jump scare. But. I was trying to talk as quietly. I mean, not quietly. I mean, trying to talk as slowly as possible. You know, to make it a little more relaxing. I feel like I do tend to talk a bit faster. You saw me? No, no, I didn't. I do tend to talk a bit faster. So, he's going to be right here. And he's gonna pop his tier 3. Bye. I'm sorry. It's every man for themselves. I'm distracting. Sorry, I feel bad. I didn't help heal because I thought he was just gonna pop tier 3 from us. But now that I think about it, he hasn't teared up at all. So maybe he has scratched mirror, which isn't that bad on an outdoor map because it's very visible. I mean, unless he decides to come from this direction again, which was scary. Yeah, I do think he has scratched mirror Meyer, so I think as long as we keep our distance, I think we should be okay, considering there's not that many walls and we're not indoors. But I do want to get in a chase, so I'm gonna go find him. He can't tier 3. He doesn't have the physical capabilities to tier 3. Why is the lunge so tiny? Right? That's what tier 3 makes. Or, I mean, not tier 3, that's what scratch mirror does to you. It makes everything small. It makes you slow, I think. Should I fake it? Oh, he got me. Okay, that's okay. Because we have this pallet. Oh. Oh my god. Okay, now we're going to go up here. Utilize our lovely balanced landing. I guess I can just heal up here, doesn't it? No. Used. He's using his thing to. I don't feel safe being here, honestly, so I'm just going to come over here. Oh no, he has that bird. What are we gonna do, Myers? I don't think. Yeah, I used the pallet that was here. So, on the other girl. I really need to be healed. Or I don't need to be healed, but I would love to be healed right now. She's getting chased. Thank you. She's so confused. But guys, I need you guys to finish this. Honestly, you don't need to be that scared of him, because he's just a Myers with scratched mirror. Or you know what? Maybe it's not even a scratched mirror Myers, and maybe it's actually like a level 1 Myers. Not a level 1. Maybe it's a baby Myers who doesn't know how his power works, so they're not able to tear up. Thank you. Okay, I think we can just leave now. You know, at least he doesn't have... I think me and Meg can just reset here. Meg, heal you first. Imagine he wins the game here. Back. You know, I can't lie, having playing against a Scratch Bear Myers, it's just very peaceful. I need my teammates to come. I could go to basement and see if they have anything in the basement. Imagine if he has barbecue and comes and gets me. I can get a medkit from this lovely chest. Just have to make sure. Oh my god. I thought that was Myers. Being healed by Rebecca Chambers. Okay, we fully healed. Now we must go save Meg. Oh my god. I did not even see him. I literally just walked right by him. Well, I sincerely hope this is enough for me to fully heal. I think it has 24 charges and the heal is 16. So, oh my god, thank god. Oh my god, that might have killed me. Wait, the gate isn't here. Why are we all here? Meg, no Meg. I messed up. It's okay. That's okay, I'm unbreakable. Please don't pick me up. This has been the longest end game of my life. No, go away. I think I just have to go. I'm so sorry, Mikaela. I think I just have to go. feel really bad. Boyfriend's memo. Save the best for last. Scratch mirror. You know, I don't know. I feel like that was such a long end. Seems like we have some no-mither users on the team. Well, I have one perk. Oh no! We have hard dress. And if there's someone in this world, if there's something wrong with my mouse, like getting the wires like being pulled, but there is a killer that I despise. It's Hunter's. Like, I don't think she's like so like hard to go against or anything like that. I just don't like her. You know, sometimes it's as simple as that. While I were there, I don't think they will last very long unless they have really good dead hard usage. I don't know. She's coming near me. Gross. Can't stand her lullaby. I mean, I bet there are people who find it relaxing. But wow, I hate her. Oh, what? She wasn't even near me. She was just camping. I don't know if she was camping. She can hit. I can't talk. Oh, thank gosh. Okay, so she seems like she's really invested in that gen, so I'm just gonna make my way over here and do this one. My throat. Need a throat burp. I don't know if you heard it. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this gen that I'm working on is, or it's the gen with the most progress. Wait a second. If I'm filming or recording with the right mic setting. Okay, I got scared. Because I want to record on. I want to record on cardioid. So, she's gonna stay on the Nia. I am dueled with Nia, so I have every faith in Nia. And the other two teammates are probably dueled together. Okay, maybe I'm just on gen duty. I can do it. Okay, you know what? I can't do it. There was a period of time when I first got into TBT where I really wanted to learn how to moonwalk. But then I just gave up. But also, I'm going to say that my excuse for not being able to moonwalk right now is that I have long nails. I find that having long nails affects my performance in DBD out of all the other games. Like, for Valorant, it doesn't affect it very much, because I don't think there's that much movement in Valorant for me. This huntress is suspicious, so I'm gonna just pop this in case she has no ed. But in Valorant, it's not very movement based, so I don't have trouble playing Valorant with long nails. But here in DBD, when I wanna like dodge things and stuff, it can be kind of hard. Okay, I need to see what's going on with this huntress. Did she give up? Can't see her. Oh, she's been chasing Venia. She's recharging. Here comes Noed. Here comes there's a little like bump up here. Look at her run around and look for potential totems. Actually, I'm gonna do this first. I mean, it was kind of obvious. It was a little obvious. But I have faith that we can find it. As long as it hasn't spawned. Yeah, these guys are... Oh. Oh my god, I found it, guys. I found it. Okay. I appreciate that our teammates stayed. Even though they have no mother. Hi, Andres. We just walked right by her. I think we should be good to go. Aw, cute. Okay, this huntress isn't so good. She's not running Yuri or the one shot thing. Well, anyways, you guys like my build? I will say though, it was rank reset yesterday, so some of the killers we get today are probably a bit teensy bit confused, maybe. Raccoon City Police Station, West Wing. Okay. I'm pretty sure the West Wing is the new one, and the East Wing is the new one, the old one. And I think I like... No. Sorry, I gotta go. I just simply have to go. I think the East Wing... Ew, I just heard Huntress. Anyways. I think I... What is it called? Right, so when we did the... When I tested the PTP. And this map was on, I think, the hallways were much wider. And there are a lot more pallets to work with. So I think I like the West Wing more. Oh no. Help. No way she missed those. my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm going to just... Please, move, Rebecca, run. Move your legs. Please, I'm not even looking behind me because... Why are we both so confused right now? Tinker. I must continue to just not look behind me and just M1. I mean, not M1, W key. Because her turn radius is still on me. It's still on me, guys. Are you still following me? Okay. I think she might be out of hatchets. Okay, now she has to be out of hatchets. Huntress is on Nia now. As I said last game, I don't like Huntress. I just don't like her. And her lullaby just really annoys me. Her lullaby is very annoying to me. I wish you could mute it. I wish you could mute her lullaby. Alright, so let me just go through happened earlier. Right, guys, remember I was here? And I was like that, and then I walked right past her. She was right here. Because I thought this was her red stain. Got red stain baited. She's nearby. Also, it has to be because of rank reset, but this one just is not the best. I was W keying for my life earlier. There she goes. Whoops. Where is she? Her lullaby is like flooding this entire room. Her lullaby is not getting closer and not decreasing. Her lullaby is not moving at all. It's in the same spot. It's like near there. Unless the Leon is looping her there, because I watched Nia cross. So Nia has to be over there, but where is Mrs. Huntress? I'm just gonna go here. I appreciate that there's like an exit that way, because if Huntress came here, just like, I'll go that way. But I think she must have given up or something. I think she gave up. I don't know if we wait for Leon or what. Did she give up? Should we just leave? Yeah, let's just leave. And move on to the next undress. look at me run. Look at me run into that distance. Into freedom. You can leave, she gave up. She's staring at the ceiling. So apparently, the huntress was just staring at the ceiling. But I wanted to see her build, so just hanging out. She had one perk. She had Strider. Well, it was Strider versus Reassurance. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you were able to relax. Bye guys.